Assalamu alaikum. It's Suzanne Al-Madhoun from Heroic Hearts Organization. It's a Tuesday, 2nd of July 2024. Alhamdulillah, we are here at our new medical point at the Nusairat camp. Here is the first hope for our displaced families who lived in these tents. It provides healthcare services for about 10,000 displaced families. Family medicine services, nursing services, and treatment for those who need it. Thanks to the donors, you have made a remarkable impact on the lives of who need it the most. Barakallahu feekum and jazakumullah khair.